Nigerian Secondary School, Ohomba Wenyi Conference.
My name is Ohomba Wenyi Conference, a student of Ugyama Senior Secondary School, Ebere. Here to recite the poem that with Nigeria. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria, a lovely country, a nation of peaceful people, the 10th largest country in the sub-Sahara Africa. Though the tongues and tribes may differ, but we stand in brotherhood. We are not ashamed of our flag, ashamed of our citizenship, ashamed of being in Nigeria. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria. All classes seeking to save Nigeria. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria, our fatherland. Behold handsome and beautiful citizens. Behold healthy and well-fed children. Oh, dancing, dancing, and our parents praying to God for a better future. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria. Though, sometimes when I hear the atrocities by Boko Haram, the raping and killings by herdsmen, the recessed economy, my spirit sinks inside me. Where do I run to? But there is no place like home. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria, our lovely country. A nation with cultures, cultures, just as the Hausa rest, Salam Aleikum. The Yorubas, Ekaro, the Igbos, Udewo, and the Benins, Wadomo. Check our color, white. Check our population, our mineral resources, major religions. You will be treated by Nigeria and tempted to come to Nigeria. Oh, Nigeria, beautiful Nigeria. Let us all go back to the pledge we made to be faithful, loyal, and honest. We look forward to seeing Nigeria in a new shape, to see Nigeria in a new style. And this year, Nigeria is 58. God bless Nigeria. Yes, God bless Nigeria.